Okay, got all the stuff laid out, ready to make the sugar cookie dough. This is the best sugar cookie recipe, and I think it's called Ultimate Sugar Cookies. I will have to find the recipe and link it. It might be Pillsbury. But as soon as Carter decides to come back, we will get started. Okay, we need 1 cup of Crisco butter flavored shortening. So take the butter flavored one, take the egg out of it, put it into the cup, and then whatever left we need to make another cup, we can use the regular shortening.
What?
Wait.
One cup
of shortening. Use that butter flavored one first. They didn't have any more butter flavored at the store, so it'll probably be about 3/4 of the flavor. One cup of sugar. So since this has butter in it,
Thank you.
oven preheating to 375. And we're gonna roll out each thing of dough.
Since it took so long for my...
So you're just gonna flour the surface. Put it on a stick. You're gonna roll it out until it's about half an inch, maybe a little bit thinner. Watching A Very Brady Christmas. It's one of the best Christmas movies. Christmas specials, I guess.
Knead it out, Olivia.
Do we need it? Here, let me get it out.